Good day, Doctor. I'm Hazel from Aspen, Philippines. I hope everything is well. Doctor, if you could remember during my last face-to-face visit, I've been showing you this ACES cards and on how these numbers will become relevant to your patients with ACS. Fundoparinux Erixtra has been recommended by the 2015 ESC guidelines as having the most favorable efficacy safety profile that significantly reduces major bleeding and improves long-term morbidity and mortality. Let me show you now how number 48 becomes relevant to your patients with NSTEMI ACS. This is a comparison of fundoparinux versus enoxaparin in a OASIS 5 study that in terms of major bleeding, fundoparinux significantly reduces major bleeding by 48% in patients with UA and STEMI versus enoxaparin. With this, your patient can possibly enjoy quality of life with their loved ones and be saved from life-threatening conditions. Erixtra 2.5 mg subcutaneously can be given once daily for 8 days or until hospital discharge. For your next ACS patients, Erixtra is the best way to go. Erixtra, your ACES. Affordable, convenient, effective, safe for ACS. Available in the hospital pharmacy and Mercury drugstore. Doctor, thank you for your time watching my short video, and on my next video, I will be sharing with you card number 5 and 8 and how this number will become relevant to your patients with ACS with renal dysfunction. Have a great day and stay safe!